rankings, making it the most popular English language TV series of all time.
All time? Wow.
Mm. Is it as raunchy as the first
one?
No,
it's not.
Oh, that's boring.
Sorry to tell you. Won't bother watching then. Today's top stories.
A long-awaited COVID shift, isolation rules to be scrapped in our two biggest states. Will the overhaul resolve crippling staff shortages?
Dangerous deal. China and the Solomon Islands signed a landmark security pact, escalating tension in the region. Our government responding live.
The death of the great Australian dream. Young Aussies conceding they'll never own a home.
Happening now, Johnny Depp takes to the stand. The Hollywood actor grilled as he tells his side of the story. Live coverage from inside the courtroom.
Plus, I'm live from Canberra for day three of our Mateship Miles Roadshow this morning. Special guests tell their powerful stories.
And only on Today, wake up with the Big Bangs, Kaylee Cuoco, the hilarious star on her brand new season. Today, Wednesday, the 20th of April, 2022. A very good morning to you, and if you're just joining us, welcome to a special edition of Today. Karl is waking up in a little bit chilly Canberra this morning. Morning.
G'day, Karl.
Actually, it's not chilly anymore. It's minus five now.
You've been whinging a lot about it.
In the nation's capital.
Oh, water bottle.
Come on down to Capital Lakes Rowing Club and say good day to us. We'd love to see you. It is bitterly cold this morning. Those storms swept through Canberra last night. That cold front we mentioned yesterday hitting with those storms moving on to Sydney. And more on that in a moment. But first to our top story. And a major win for businesses with Australia.